subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from News. Farhan Akhtar has gifted himself a brand new Jeep Grand Cherokee. Yes, shared by the Jeep's official Twitter handle, the images show Farhan taking delivery of the flagship Jeep product in India. The Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara actor got the keys of the luxury SUV from the Fiat Automobiles India President and Managing Director Kevin Flynn at a dealership in Mumbai. The Jeep is known to partner with celebrities and has most of them as customers. Even Saif Ali Khan bought the more powerful Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT last year, while actors Jacqueline, Fernandez and Akshay, Kumar recently took deliveries of their respective Jeep Compass SUV. Cricketer Hardik Pandya also gifted his father a Jeep Compass. Talking about the comparison, the Jeep Grand Cherokee competes against the likes of Mercedes, Audi and BMW. So guys, how do you like Farhan's choice? Do let us know in the comments below. News Desk.